competition, straight hoops back and forth. I just want to present the, regular season award. This guy dominated throughout the season. And I think it's the first ever, not only most valuable player, but defensive player of the year that we've had in Roundball. If we could just give it up for Alan Hogan. Hey! Like I said, this game today was a dogfight. Straight dogfight from beginning to end. Just back and forth, back and forth. If we could give it up for Ball So Hard. I know you guys will be back next season and better than before. I just want to also present the most valuable player on Skywalkers. This guy had 25 points, 11 rebounds, I think 5 assists. If we can give it up for Kenya. Your award.
Go.